Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva, viva Las Vegas! Well, check this out, y'all. Me and Buck is staying at the Deluxe Motel just 4 miles off the Las Vegas Strip. We got in last night around 2 a.m. after a long two-day drive. We're supposed to meet with the county sheriff tomorrow, and they're supposed to release Aunt Judy to our custody under the condition that we all leave the state of Nevada within 24 hours and promise to never come back. Man, this whole situation really pisses me off. Aunt Judy's got some explaining to do. I had to sell my bass boat on Craigslist before we left for gas money. You know, my luck's been terrible, but me and Buck's got a plan to make some money at the poker table. We worked out this code while we was driving out here so we can signal our hole cards to one another. Here, let me show you. That means I got a four of clubs and a queen of diamonds. And I gotta give Buck all the credit for this idea. It might be the best idea he's had since he invented that sheep dung powered moonshine still. And if we win enough money playing poker, we're gonna hit the gentlemen's clubs tonight. You know, they got a lot of quality adult entertainment around here. Much nicer than them strip clubs back home. Plus, it's always just a little uncomfortable going in them clubs where your sisters work. Hey, that reminds me of a joke Mama told at Christmas. Y'all know how to give a redneck a circumcision? You kick his sister in the jaw. Man, I laughed so hard I had gravy coming out of my nose. Well, me and Buck's gonna head on over to the casino, so I guess I'm gonna see y'all later.